London. Extensive damage followed an early morning blaze in Bloomsbury. Discovered by a cleaner, the fire had broken out in the Egyptology department of University College, which is used as a library, lecture room and offices. Although the building had to be vacated, fortunately no valuable relics or manuscripts were lost.